experiences like working on Hannibal?
Oh, I love that show. I'm pretty much obsessed with Mads Mikkelsen. So I just follow him around and touch his suits a lot. I'm like, oh, that's cashmere. That's so nice. I'm a big Brian Fuller fan, and Mads Mikkelsen. Everyone on that show is amazing. It's so well written and it's so beautifully shot. And I play a billionaire with like $25,000 Alexander McQueen wardrobe a day. So that was nice. My mansion with my horses. It's a beautiful show that I was very proud to be a part of, and will hopefully one day someone will make it again. I would basically just follow Brian Fuller around and do anything he ever wanted.
How do you feel when every so often rumors come around that someone else is picking up Hannibal?
Quit playing games with my heart. I live in a world of unknown everything. You know, as an actor, you work and you don't work. You never know where you're going to work again. You don't know if your show is going to continue or be canceled tomorrow, or what's going to happen. So I'm pretty used to living in that instability type of situation. But I do get a big heart flutter anytime someone mentions anything. Occasionally, Brian Fuller drops hints on Twitter about season 4, and I go into full, like, panic. But, like, good panic. But we'll see if anything actually happens one day. Silence of the Lambs was one of my favorite movies as a kid. And I just think there's something so intriguing. I mean, I'm a true crime serial killer buff. I think there's something very intriguing about seeing someone who lets that part of the darkest part of humanity just give it free rein to murder away. And what Mads did was so, like, beautiful and gentle and twisted. And you know what I mean? He's not overtly, obviously psychotic or evil. There's something so charming and just dashing and just sucks you in. Like, you cannot tear your eyes away from him. And I don't know how he does it. I don't know what he does. He's just, I can't explain it. I can't describe it. I can only just stare at him in utter awe and love and devotion. My sex scene with my lovely lady wife, Caroline DeVernas, was a particularly hilarious day. Satin bed sheets are not super great for filming sex scenes on because they are super slippery and you will just fall off on your head. We were also both, we're like, being good actors, was like, won't eat anything. Okay. And then that was the day they brought a hot dog truck to set as a gift for the crew. And we were like, we're going to have a hot dog. And we're sitting in the corner with like nipple daisies on, new thongs with like Gollum just shoveling hot dogs down our face in the middle of this, like, beautiful huge mansion, this beautiful sexy love scene, and we're just like, hot dogs, ah! They were like, don't go in there, the girls are eating. So that was funny. I'm also deathly allergic to horses, hay and sawdust, and my character rides horses and has a barn in her mansion. And in real life, I actually do have horses and I ride. I just have to wear like a black neoprene like bicycle courier mask. So I look like Darth Vader and I scare small children. But so there was a large discussion about how to shoot this one scene in the barn where I meet my future lady wife. And I was like, you have half an hour before everything swells up. And I was like, don't kick up the dust and the allergens into the air, like, keep everything calm. Of course, we're shooting in the middle of winter in Toronto, so it's like 25 below and they've got a huge vent shooting hot air into the barn and everything's just flying around. I'm like, you have 15 minutes before everything swells up and I die. And everyone's like, okay, okay. And then they look at me 15 minutes later, like, you're serious about that. Okay, yeah, no, wrap it up. I'm like, rapidly, everything is closing. So it's always complicated to try to explain, like, I can ride, but I can't be like in a barn grooming a horse. I sort of need to be the queen. You need to bring my horse to me outside and then I'll get on and I can ride and that's fine. Unless you want me in a Hannibal Lecter type mask.